So the day is finally here. Now that we are in quarantine, my husband is not trusting me, but he is letting me cut his hair. For sure not trusting me though. Are you excited? Super. Super.
Can I go straight for it?
No, the top is the scissors.
Right? Yeah. You've been going in on those candies, huh?
Yeah. I'll put it in the computer chair.
Huh?
This is going to be helpful.
Yeah, okay. Oh yeah, the computer chair turns. Well, your butt cheeks are too big for this one?
Go get mom's phone.
Go get the phone. So you can watch the movie. tablets.
Why?
Huh? It was good design.
Take it off.
Hold on. Great
job. See you. Why? Does it look like how usually goes?
I think so.
It's just not short, but it's fun.
Yeah, I think so, but I want to show it. I would trust myself.
Okay,
I'm
gonna
show you so you can see the back on the mat.
Oh,
it's
just like in the front.
You don't care about the back? I faded off the back too, I tried to be hurt.
No, I got that one. Okay.
Take a screen. Look at it very closely so you can. Oh, fuck. I don't need to change anything right now.
Fuck. His reaction. Be honest.
Oh, yeah, this is good. Got a corner. Yeah, looks good.
Yeah?
Yeah. Let me go call him.
You're lying to me, babe. Okay, I'm gonna turn this off and then you tell me the truth. Okay, tell me the truth. How does it really look?
It looks good. It's got a comb.
Oh, because I did a bad combing job? You! You liar! Liam, you wanna cut your hair?